Hey guys, season's greetings. I'm your host, Anika Chung. I'm back with another Tex Avery cartoon classic, Who Killed Who, debuted in 1943, and it's starring Robert Emmett O'Connor, Billy Bletcher, Kent Rogers, and Sara Berner. Host Robert Emmett O'Connor opens up a disclaimer about the nature of the cartoon, namely that the short is meant to prove, beyond a shadow of a doubt, that crime does not pay. The story begins on a dark and stormy night as the victim, presumably the master of a very large Gruesome Gables mansion, is reading a book based on the cartoon in which it appears. Frightened, he muses that according to the book, and then is about to be bumped off. Suddenly, someone throws a dagger with a letter attached telling the master that he will die at 11:30. When he objects, then another letter informs him that time has been moved to midnight. This sounds like a very interesting anime short. So y'all, let's find out who killed who. Roll the clip, roll it. Good evening!
Tonight, through the medium of the animated cartoon, we present a murder mystery condensed from authentic criminal records. It is my sincere purpose in exposing the brutal killer involved in this horrible case to prove to you beyond the shadow of a doubt that crime does not pay. Our story opens on a dark and stormy night.
Do tell! That scream! It sounds like that woman from Indiana Jones that constantly screams at every second of the scene.
The trouble with her is the noise.
Yes, from the Temple of Doom, she screams at everything. I just have to say that. Yes, it is spooky. Who killed who?
If this picture is anything like the book, I get bumped off. Why, this is terrible. I can't die at 11:30.
Wow. Really?
At the sound of the gun, it will be exactly 12 o'clock.
Big gun. Yes, gotta get comfortable now. Oh.
Who did it? Everybody stay where you are. Don't nobody move.
Wise guy, eh?
For you too, bud.
Wow. Okay, that was hilarious.
Now, let's not get nosy, bub.
Okay, which one of you mugs bumped off the old boy? Who did it?
Oh, now wouldn't you like to know?
There's some creepy faces there.
One of you bums is guilty of shooting this guy. I'm gonna turn out the lights.
Who done it?
I wanna see the gun here on this table.
Wow, how did I get there fastest?
Cut out the funny stuff. We'll try it again.
Yes. very naughty cop. For this hilarious anime short. It was interesting, very controversial, but the cleverest and the funniest cartoon produced in the Hollywood Golden Age. Live action combined with animation, parody at this dark mansion, the victim reads a book and is horrified to learn what becomes of him. And unfortunately for him, this is an adverb troop. The note attached to the dagger that reads he'd be killed at this time, but then changes to midnight. And then this tough cop comes in, wasting no time to say, who done it? But then he becomes scared and discovering creepy things in this house. Opening the door, seeing Santa looking all tough, and especially the dead guys piling up. And most of all, the household staff are looking as creepier than Quagmire crawling out of the well from the ring.
Come back here, you! Ah! Giggity, giggity, crabbity, giggity.
I had to say that. But I definitely enjoyed it. Voice talent like this you hardly hear anymore is truly gold. Billy Bletcher and Richard Hayden made this animated short lit. And I must say, thank goodness we have Seth MacFarlane for having an authentic voice and amazing cast. Seth MacFarlane should definitely have a Tex Avery character in Family Guy, especially the wolf. the singer, and Squeaky Squirrel. I'm just saying, y'all, but that would be cool. But I definitely had a great time watching this anime short. It was pretty funny. What did you guys think of Who Killed Who? Let me know in the comments below. I'm your host, Anika Chung, and I'll see you next time on my next music and film review. Love yourself always, and remember, be excellent to each other. All right, guys, see you next pictures. Cheers.
Very nice to meet you.
Man, they had cool parents. Hi. Hi, wait, hold on. Not bad for my first party, huh?